have displayed our dominance today.
Hey guys, what's up? Ryze TriKz here for Ryze Entertainment. It's been a really long time since I've posted a video, but now that I'm out of school, I'm going to start trying to get back into posting and get a live com mic. I'm still working on that. I got really busy with school, and that's pretty much why I haven't been posting in quite a while. But anyways, there's a lot to talk about, and I'm going to be trying to cover that over the next couple of days, but this video is going to be actually a review on G Fuel from Gamma Lab. It's a product that it's very popular. A lot of gamers use it and bodybuilders. But before I start talking about that, I just want to say that little clip in the beginning. Yeah, sorry about that. The little clip in the beginning is the introduction or introducing Ryze Psycho's a new member in the Ryze team. So I just thought he got a really sick, like, it was almost a cross-map throwing knife kill and infected. Very, very, very hard to do. But anyways, let's get to it. So G Fuel is, it's this supplement that a lot of people use. Well, gamers specifically use it to focus and increase their energy for all those times. You got to stay up all night long. And you know, you're just playing video games, you're doing a tournament or whatever. You can also use it if you just need that get up and, you know, that pick me up in the middle of your day when you're really out of energy. Or it's really good for bodybuilding too, as a pre-workout supplement to really get you pumped up to go exercise. And there's a lot of key ingredients in it that help you help your results out with your exercising. But anyways, I've been looking around at a lot of reviews for it, and I didn't really feel as if they really gave me any information about the product, like how it actually felt. Like, I know Scumpy did one, and really all he just said was that it just gave him some energy and focus, and that wasn't really, I mean, it didn't really, I guess, give me enough information to really want to go buy it. So I decided to just go buy it and do it myself, because a lot of the other videos that I watched were the exact same. And I'm not sponsored by them. I'm not paid by them in any sort of way. So it's 100% truthful. I'm not, you know, going to BS you or anything. But honestly, it definitely gives you a lot of energy. I took I think it was watermelon. And it actually really did not taste bad. A lot of the people were saying that in almost every review that I watched, they all said that it didn't taste bad, and I found that hard to believe, because I've taken a lot of supplements before, because I've exercised, and I've worked out, and I've used a bunch of different supplements, and majority of them, like 90% of them, always taste absolutely disgusting, but this, it really didn't taste bad at all. It wasn't something that I had to, like, make myself drink or anything. It wasn't bad whatsoever. It kind of reminded me of, like, Kool-Aid or Gatorade or something. It did scare me, though, when I first got it, because when I opened it, this kind of, I thought it was really weird, but the powder, when it's just in the powder form, because it is a powder, you mix it in water or juice or whatever you want to put it in, and it smelled absolutely disgusting when it was just the powder. Absolutely disgusting. And I was like, man, everybody was saying this is good, but it doesn't smell like it's going to be good. It smells like it's just going to be like dried up dingleberries or something. But so I put it in the water, but as soon as you put it in the water and shake it up, the smell instantly changes. It's completely different smell, and it smells actually pretty good. It smells just like a fruit or something. It smells really nice. And it didn't taste bad either, so that's a plus. Focus-wise, I did feel a lot more focused. I was playing video games. I've taken it twice now. The first time, I really didn't play a video game, and I didn't feel like, you know, I guess notice it, but I wasn't doing anything that, you know, required focus or concentration. But the next day I was playing with some friends on like GBs and stuff like that, and I took it and I felt very focused. I felt really in the mood, really pumped up, really concentrated, and really, like, you know, you get that feeling when you want to win and you're just really like trying your all out hardest and you're really focusing. That's how I felt when I took it. It felt really good, really smooth, and there wasn't a crash. It was consistent all the way through the entire day. I felt focused and energized, and I just felt really in the groove. Some side effects for it though. I don't know if this is, you know, just if it was caused by the game labs, because you can't really say anything from just taking it 2 days. But I did feel as if it made my heart, like, my heart rate increase some, and I felt a little tightness in the chest. But that happened more on the first day that I took it. And the first day that I took it, I was outside, and I was burning a bunch of stuff. Because I live in the country. Anyways, I'm not going to get into that. But I was burning a bunch of stuff, so I was smelling a lot of diesel and gas. And I typically don't respond well to, like, those type of smells. So it could have just been that. It might not have been the G Fuel. Because the second day that I took it, I really didn't feel as much tightness in the chest or anything. So it could have just been that. So, but I just want to tell you every single type of side effect that I felt. I felt on the first day, I didn't feel it the second day at all, but I felt a few tingling sensations in my arm. I don't, like I said, it was probably just something else, because it more than likely would have happened the next day that I took it, and it didn't at all. The first day, I also did not feel hungry or thirsty, like, whatsoever. And I know some of the ingredients help in an aid of, like, fat loss and an aid in muscle gain, and I'm going to do another video that's discussing purely the ingredients in it. I actually know somebody that did just a full-out project on every single ingredient in it, what it did, the research done on the ingredients before I took it, because I'm kind of a health freak, so I like to know what I'm taking, and I'll go over that in another video. But I didn't really feel the tingling in my arm the next day, so I don't really think it was... I don't think that's something to worry about. Like I said, the only really thing that I actually thought to worry about was just the increased heart rate. But it was a really good ingredient. And anyways, guys, this video is coming to an end. And I'll see you guys later.